We have now reached the point in our service where our thoughts turn to those who may be in need of a little healing, whether that be physical, mental, or spiritual. So we join together for the Mi Shebeirach.